Hello. Please introduce yourselves.
So I'm Jade, and what's your name?
Lucas.
Christian. Christian is my little brother, and we're signing along with us.
How old are you?
I'm 18 years old. And how old are you, Christian?
Four.
He's four.
Oh, yeah. My goodness me. Fantastic. What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk. And he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
Yes, sister! That's what she's supposed to do.
I didn't want to accept that Christian would never be able to communicate. I just knew that there was a voice in there that needed to come out.
Exciting, isn't it?
No.
You're so
cheeky. Cheeky.
We decided we wanted to teach other people this, so we started a class. We're just amazed by how many people wanted to get involved.
I'm Taylor and I'm 7.
I'm Sam, I'm 22.
I'm Ella and I'm 12.
Are you excited to see Sam and Cal?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm in love with him anyway.
Ella has actually met Simon before. She won a Child of Courage Award at the Pride of Britain 2019.
You are the sweetest, bravest little girl and you deserve this. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I can't believe I'm on Bitter Cut Talent. It's amazing. It's made my dream come true.
Just gonna go out there and show them what we've got, aren't
we? Yeah.
Try our best.
Amazing.
Yes.
We would never normally get an opportunity to do something like this. It's unbelievable. We're just so excited.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt.
To be ashamed of all my scars.
song is such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you.
Gla-gla.
Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go.
Thank you!
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Gaga!
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain. And I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows. And guess what? You're here. And you're saying, this is me, and I'm thinking, you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you.
I promise you I'll keep you safe.
Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there, and all I can say is
we'll be right back.
Goodness me!
You've done it again! David!
There are very few acts. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There are very few acts you can watch with a smile on your face and tears in your eyes, because this is one of the most joyous, most beautiful, most life-affirming acts we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent. So, let's not mess about, yeah? Okay, let's do this for everybody here.
Hi there, hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Partlin. I'm the head teacher of Flakefleet Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers, some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being...
That's a nice way of putting it.
No. Do you know what?
I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
Megan. How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. We're going, yeah.
I'm just going to
go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
Stop me now. tears and floods of tears. Press the gold, David, press the gold!
It's so moving, I don't know why it's so moving.
Oh my God, it shook me.
That was absolute chaos and absolute joy. Thank you so much. Simon, what did you think?
I think you are so important to kids this age to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think. Teacher.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
How are you?
Fine, thank you, Simon.
So, who are you?
I'm Ian, and this is my lovely wife, Anne.
And what's your last name?
Why, is she lovely?
No, I said, what's your last name?
Oh, my last name, Marshall, I'm sorry.
Oh, he's a bit thick, don't listen to him.
So, your husband and wife?
We are.
Okay, how many years have you been married for?
Next Friday, 44 years. Thank you.
That is extraordinary. And your kids?
Yeah, I've got four boys.
God.
One's an active soldier at the moment.
Oh, fantastic.
We were both soldiers when we met.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yes.
OK, well, good luck.
I hope you enjoy this song.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh.
In your eyes, touching on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row.
Such a funny thing for me to try to explain.
I'm feeling my pride is the one I blame, but I just don't understand how your love can do what no one else can.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you'll save me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love. Oh, 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 oh,
crazy in love. You got me looking so crazy.
ba, oh yeah, boom ba ba ba, crack a daka daka, oh yeah, boom ba ba ba, oh yeah, boom ba 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 boom boom, oh yeah, boom ba ba ba, yeah, boom ba ba ba, crack a daka daka, oh yeah, boom ba ba ba, yeah, boom
ba. Ah, crazy in love.
Spirit of Britain's Got Talent, the pair of you. You spend your whole lives doing something else. You have this beautiful relationship. And you picked a Beyoncé song for no apparent reason.
For once, I just knew David was going to do that. But actually, for once, I get it. It's acts like you that made me love this show and love this country.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Feeling jealous now?
Are you worried?
We're worried.
Are you worried I'm gonna win the whole thing?
For some reason, David's excited.
I love the boots. I love the boots.
What's your name?
My name is Christian.
Christian?
Yes, please.
What do you do as a day job?
I work in the center of London as a waiter.
Anywhere we'd know? Any nice restaurants?
No.
Oh.
I want to become a superstar, to run the world, to sell albums, records, to have fans.
How I look?
My name is Christian Spryden. I have 35 years old. When I perform, I like to be sexy. A few years ago, I done it my teeth, so I have a nice smile now, Hollywood smile. Sometimes I go to my doctor to put some medicine here. It's very important for me to have the good image because you're going to sell. So I want to sell it.
Why not? Can I be friends with Rihanna, with Lady Gaga, with Beyoncé? Why not? This is the biggest pop star from the world.
I think I deserve my place to be on that stage because British Got Talent, he can change your life forever. And I want to change my life forever. Yes, thank
good
you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I like Christian.
Come on!
And yes, I must react. The game of those who say that you're not all that.
Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're a sex bomb.
You can give it to me when I need to come along.
Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb.
And baby, you can turn me on. Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb.
Oh,
What the bloody hell did you do that for?
Because Christian is going to win Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah! I'm not being rude, Christian, but the act was appalling.
Listen, we have to press the buzzer when we really believe in something, and it's up to each individual judge to have a passion for somebody. And if you're David's passion, then well done to you. We're through to the live shows. Congratulations.
I promise I'm going to work very hard. Thank you, all of you. I love you.
Christian! Wow! What?
I can't believe it.
What?
What?
You what?
It's not just about the voice, Simon. It's about personality as well.
No, sir.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name, please?
My name's Lorraine Bowen.
Great. Do you have a normal job, Lorraine?
I do teach the piano to 12 students.
Obviously, you're singing for us. Are you singing one of your own songs?
Yes, it's called The Crumble Song.
The Crumble?
Yeah, Crumble, yeah, as in Sunday Apple. Afternoon pudding, yeah.
And Lorraine, can I ask you a question? Who are you here with?
I'm here with just my Casio organ. It's just... That's it.
Okay, good luck.
Great, let's go. Woo!
Everybody's good at cooking something. I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? Bit of custard, a bit of cream. It reminds you of your best dream. Anything you want, if it's anything you like. But if you don't tell me soon, I'll be off on my bike. I'll be off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Everybody's good at cooking something. And I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some?
Well, would you like some, eh?
Yes! I'd like some.
Hey, let's just get this party really going now. My bingo wings are out there. I'll tell you what, let's do a mashup. Look, I've got my DJ headphones.
It doesn't matter what these things.
done it again. Yeah.
What is your problem?
I don't have a problem. She was very entertaining. That is a catchy song.
So you're through to the live semi-finals.
Oh my God!
Hey, you're pleased for me.
No, go and sit
you're
down.
Jealous because you think I found the winner.
Hello, who are you?
My name is Dunchez. I'm from Wolverhampton. I am 60 years old.
What?
And I'm here to do my thing.
You're gonna sing, right?
Yes, Simon. This is an original song called Wiggle Wine. Because wiggle.
Wiggle wine.
Wine.
Yes, woo!
Wiggle wine.
Good luck. Let's do it, Dunchez.
Go on, Dunchez!
All right.
What's your name?
My name's Kyle Tomlinson.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, my darling?
Sheffield.
Sheffield! And how old are you?
I'm 15.
Okay, Kyle, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm really nervous.
I can tell, that's okay. Take your time. It's
alright. Well, I came a couple of years ago and I got told to get a singing teacher. And
who told you that? David?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, okay.
That doesn't sound like the kind of sensible thing I'd say. Was it said it quite harshly?
Yeah.
Really?
And Kyle, how old were you when he said that to you?
12. Oh.
12? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Boo. Yeah, boo, boo, boo.
Well, I'm shocked. So presumably for the last couple of years you've been working with a teacher.
Yeah.
And you're feeling more confident now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you need a little sip of water or something before you start?
David. Too late for that. Too late. You try everything you can to be nice now.
What did the others say? Nice, what did the others say?
They were quite nice.
Were they? Well, I was the...
This is strange.
I was the mean one.
Yeah.
I'm the only nice one here.
Oh, that's a lie.
Kyle, anyway, we're here to support you, Kyle, so good luck.
Here's your chance to prove David wrong.
What did I say? Thank you.
Come on, son.
You can do it. I heard there was a secret chord. David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king compared to an hallelujah.
Sounds great, doesn't it?
Soul on the line, and we all felt it, and we were all there with you. That was brilliant.
You know, this just shows you, Kyle, when someone grinds you down and says you're not good enough, you come back and you come back and look them in the eye and you go, I am good enough.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good. Well done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about. Well done, well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You gave every single ounce you could possibly give to that performance. Well done.
Well done, Kyle. It was a really, really moving performance, and I'm really glad you came back and proved me wrong.
Thank you.
You like that?
I really loved that.
I really loved it.
We will see you live in the studio in the semi-final.